हेलो माय डियर किड्स एंड पेरेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल माय पाठशाला बाय नीतू निगम। मैं अपने चैनल पर क्लास सेकेंड कंप्यूटर ओलंपियाड प्रिपरेशन पर्पस से चैप्टर को मैंने एक्सप्लेन कर दिया है और आज उसके एमसीक्यू लेकर आ रहे हैं, जो कि आपके सीबीएसई स्कूल पैटर्न एंड ओलंपियाड सिलेबस को ध्यान में रखकर बनाई गई है। तो चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं। क्लास सेकेंड कंप्यूटर चैप्टर के फर्स्ट चैप्टर कंप्यूटर इज ए स्मार्ट मशीन से एमसीक्यू शुरू करते हैं। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग डिवाइसेस हेल्प यू टू डू द गिवन टास्क। ऑप्शन 1, लिसन टू म्यूजिक, 2, वॉच मूवी एंड 3, सॉल्व सम्स। ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन ए लैपटॉप, बी डेस्कटॉप कंप्यूटर, सी स्मार्ट मोबाइल एंड डी ऑल ऑफ दीज। करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी ऑल ऑफ दीज। ऑल दीज डिवाइस कैन बी यूज टू डू द मेंशन टास्क। क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, अ कंप्यूटर नीड्स टू रन। ऑप्शन ए एनर्जी, बी इलेक्ट्रिसिटी, सी एयर एंड वाटर, डी फूड। करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी इलेक्ट्रिसिटी। कंप्यूटर इज एन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक मशीन, सो इट नीड्स इलेक्ट्रिसिटी टू रन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग टाइप्स ऑफ डिवाइसेस मार्क एज एक्स एंड वाई कम्स विथ टच स्क्रीन टेक्नोलॉजी। एक्स इज स्मार्टफोन एंड वाई इज टैबलेट कंप्यूटर। ऑप्शन ए ओनली एक्स, ऑप्शन बी ओनली वाई, ऑप्शन सी बोथ एक्स एंड वाई, एंड ऑप्शन डी नन ऑफ दिस। करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी बोथ एक्स एंड वाई। बोथ द डिवाइस एनेबल यू टू प्रोवाइड इनपुट बाय जस्ट टचिंग द स्क्रीन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, अर्थमैटिक लॉजिक यूनिट ए एल यू इज अ पार्ट ऑफ द। ऑप्शन ए वी डी यू, बी सी यू, सी एम यू एंड डी सी पी यू। ए एल यू इज अ पार्ट ऑफ द सी पी यू, इट इज यूज टू परफॉर्म कैलकुलेशन। सो करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन डी सी पी यू। क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट इज आर करेक्ट रिगार्डिंग द गिवन डिवाइस। ऑप्शन ए इट इज ए स्मार्ट मशीन, ऑप्शन बी इट कैन स्टोर परफॉर्मेशन इंफॉर्मेशन लाइक वर्ड नंबर्स एंड पिक्चर, ऑप्शन सी इट वर्क्स व्हेन इट गेट ऑर्डर फ्रॉम यू, एंड ऑप्शन डी ऑल ऑफ दी। करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी। दिस इज ए डेस्कटॉप मशीन and regarding the given devices all of this. Question number 6, select the handheld device that can be connect with the desktop computer using a wire known as data cable. Option A microwave, B mobile, C laptop, and option D all of these. Correct answer is option B. Among the given option, only option B, which is a smartphone, is a handheld device that can be connected to the computer with the help of data cable. Question number 7, which of the following device cannot work without the computer chip shown here? Option A desktop computer, B laptop, C mixer and D both A and B. Correct answer is option D both A and B. The given chip is called microprocessor. It is found only in computing device. Question number 8, which of the following is our electronic devices? Option A mixer, B desktop computer, C washing machine and D all of these.
Correct answer is option D, all of these. All devices are electronic devices. Question number 9. Which of the following statement is incorrect in content of a computer? Option A, it can work at a very high speed. B, it cannot forget the information stored in it. Option C, it cannot do the same work again and again. And option D, it cannot make any mistake on its own. Correct answer is option C. It can not do the same work again and again. Question number 10. Which of the following types of computers are used for special applications which require hug mathematical calculations? Option A, mainframe computer. B, palm top. C, laptop. And D, none of these. Correct answer is option A, mainframe computer. Mainframe computer is a very large computer that can handle complex tasks. This is the reason such computers are used by government organization. Question number 11. The first calculating device used by the man was option A, laptop. B, phone. C, abacus. And option D, all of these. Correct answer is option C, abacus. Question number 12. With the help of a calculator, you can do large calculations in less time. Which of the following operations are performed by a calculator? Option A, addition and subtraction operation. B, multiplication and division operation. C, scientific and financial calculation. And option D, all of these. Correct answer is option C, scientific and financial calculation. Question number 13. Identify the following. It is lightweight computers. It can fit in our laps. And C, it can work on battery. Option A, laptop. B, desktop. C, webcam. And D, all of this. Correct answer is option A, laptop. Question number 14. Which of the following words when unscrambled can be used to complete the characteristics of the computer given below? Computer is a machine. Scramble word ko sabse pehle hum arrange karenge, uske baad dekhenge. STAF is equal to FAST, fast. MARTS means हो गया आपका SMART, and CBUDM मतलब DUMD. So correct answer is option B, smart. Computer is a smart machine. Question number 15. Which of the following is one of the features of a computer? Option A, it can think. B, it can work without electricity. C, it can store information. And D, it can make its own decision. Correct answer is option C, it can store information. Computers is one feature is it can store information. अब हम achievers sections से questions देखेंगे. Question number 16. Which of the following is or are correct difference between human beings and a computer? Computer and human. Option 1. It cannot think on its own. They can think. 2. It can remember data for us. And man may they have feelings. Option A. Only one. B. Only two. C. Both one and two. And D. None of these. So, correct answer is option C. Both one and two. Question number 17. Identify the devices mark as X and Y with the help of given information. Device X, it is not portable, and device Y, it comes with a touchpad. Option A, device X, desktop. Device Y, laptop. Option B, device X, mobile. Device Y, laptop. Option C, device X, laptop, and device Y, desktop. And option D, device X, mobile, and device Y, desktop, computer. Correct answer is option A. Device X is a desktop computer which is not portable, means you cannot carry it whenever you want to do. And device Y is a laptop that comes with the touchpad technology as shown below. Question number 18. Unscramble the jumble word given below and select the correct statement about it. So, first we arrange jumble word. Jumble word is equal to EATBLT. This is TABLET, tablet. Option A, it can be carried from one place to another. B, it works with the help of battery that can be charged with electricity. Option C, it can only be used by scientist. And option D, both A and B. Correct answer is option D, both A and D. An scrambled word is tablet. It is handheld computing device which is powered by the rechargeable battery. Question number 19. Identify the following. It is used to search street location, thus help the travelers from getting lost. It is known as GPS. Option A, GPS. B, calculator. C, microprocessor or chip. And D, option D, camera. Correct answer is option A. It is known as GPS. Question number 20. Which of the following statement is incorrect while working on computer? Option A, you should bend forward and sit close the computer monitor. Option B, you should sit at least an arm's length away from the computer monitor. Option C, you should take short break while working on a computer for long hours. And option D, you should keep the computer away from dust and humidity. Correct answer is option A. You should bend forward and sit close to the computer monitor.
हमारा यह वीडियो कैसा लगा प्लीज़ कमेंट करके अवश्य बताइए और साथ ही इसी प्रकार के एजुकेशनल वीडियो को देखने के लिए हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए, लाइक कीजिए एंड शेयर कीजिए, साथ ही बेल आइकॉन दबाना न भूलें।